the eighth I am, Henry the eighth I am. I got married to the widow next door. She's been married seven times before, and everyone was an Henry.
Henry.
She wouldn't have a Willie or a Sam.
No, Sam.
I'm her eighth old man. I'm.
Let's see if we can get our blue bear kiddos out to Colorado. All right, let's get in position. Oh, Mick, will you lower your gate? And let's put 3 minutes on the clock. On your mark, get set, go. There she goes, up into the temple.
Get out of here.
Oh, temple climb, right off the bat. Gonna have to try all the doors. It's gonna be the one leading down to the ledges. Heading to the head of the pendulum. Now she's gonna have to swing on that rope, knock the column down. Nice job, get you get back up. No, she's gonna have to climb. She got her foot caught in the rope, that's gonna cost her a little bit. Two minutes, 5 seconds. Into the King's storeroom. Boom. Where's that key? Behind the cave. Yay, there it is. That one didn't work, did it? Third one's a charm. 1 minute 37. As she heads into the room of the ancient warriors. Temple guard, it's time for Keith. Go, Keith, go. Down in Legends. Legends. This team's been strong the whole way. And Keith's a good cleaner. And he's going to try to clean it up. 1 minute left. Third one, is that a charm? Another charm. Off to the side of the silver monkey. Go, Keith, go. Oh, he jumps across with the greatest of ease. Boom, he knows what he's doing. He's got to get to the chamber of the sacred markers. Oh, he's heading into the secret password room. Temple guard takes his pendant. Secret password, passageway, down in the quicksand bog. Bust through, bust through. Oh, the fog, it's so murky. Oh, he got caught in the quicksand bog and was able to dive into the dark forest, but that's where he ended. His time ran out. We've run out of time. Great blue barracudas, come on over here, Keith. Got the full package. I know they had a great time. They're hot. I'm hot. We got to get out of here. Join us again next time for another great legend.